good start to the round. Let the combination score nice and quick. Oh, another good shot.
He's down.
Oh, he's down.
Incredible start. Absolutely amazing.
The legs there.
As soon as that's back.
Oh, he won't recover from that. That's a huge uppercut. My goodness me, I thought he was going to go and he didn't. Massive shot from Joshua, and now Klitschko goes. It was that first uppercut that did the damage, but Joshua is on the brink of the biggest win of his career, a big right hand. Now can Klitschko rally again? Is there anything left? It doesn't look like it. Joshua's going for the finish, and that might just be that.